So hello friends, I'm your host Sunny Bhatia from Tally Online. Today we are going to discuss add-on on multi-duplication of vouchers. Now what the problem is that suppose you have a rental expense or there are some recurring expenses which you want to replicate every month or after a specific duration. So Tally doesn't give the option to duplicate those multiple vouchers at one point of time. So we have created an add-on which will duplicate multiple vouchers on monthly, on yearly or date wise basis on whatever way you want it. So let us see how we can go ahead on it. And this is the demo company where we will see how the multi duplicate of our add-on works. So I have two vouchers here posted in one in 1st of April, that is a rental expense, and the second is 10th of April, which is a salary expense. Now I want to post these vouchers every month for the whole financial year. So I'll select both these vouchers and here we'll get the button duplicate selected. So till what date do I want to duplicate it? So I want to duplicate it till the end of the year, and then monthly means I want to duplicate the vouchers every month. Number of days, that means after so many number of days, or yearly means after a year. If I want, I can mark these vouchers as post-dated and it will ask whether you want to post them. If you say no, it will not duplicate those. So I say yes. Now when I see my data till, so you see for every month they are posted, and narration is also for the month of May. So this add-on is quite helpful for all the people who want to replicate or duplicate their multiple expenses during the year or during after specific number of days. So this add-on is helpful for creating duplicate vouchers, multiple duplicate vouchers in one go. To buy this add-on, you can go to our site tallyonline.in. This is a paid add-on and you can buy the same from the site. Thank you.